Something's wrong with Guliya. She looks upset.
How can you tell?
I'm telling you, she's upset about something. Let's delve. Hey, Guliya. How's it going? Oh, so you like slow-mo, but you're too shy to talk to him.
Don't worry, honey. Your ghoul friends are here to help. Okay, ladies, let's orchestrate. The most important thing to remember, Guliya, whatever happens, do not be yourself. Draculaura will tell you exactly what to do. Got it?
Status, he's passing Coffin Corridor.
Guliya's not ready. Frankie,
evasive maneuvers, go!
That was for you, Guliya.
Compliment him. Point out how beautiful his eyes are. Show him you're interested in him. Smile. Here's what you need to do. Toss your head gently, then lean in like you want to hear what he has to say.
Not too close or you'll freak him out, and then blink like twice in an adorable
I can't wait until I'm 1,700 years old and I can date.
See, just like I said, all she had to do was be herself.